It's still early out in Cali, baby. Don't you wanna rally again? Find a row with no name. Lay back in the slow lane. Sky's dropping, Jupiter around us like some old train. We'll be rolling down the windows. I bet you we'll catch a nice second wind. We don't have to go home. We can leave the night on. We can leave the night on.
Hello and welcome back to my channel. Sorry if the audio is a little weird. I am actually recording on my phone. So my camera broke, which is why I didn't have any vlogs last week, and I am in the process of getting a new camera. So for now, the phone will have to do. But I hope you guys have a great new year. Happy day after New Year, and I'm going to show you guys a quick little protein French toast recipe, so stay tuned. Step one, 30 grams of egg whites, or you can actually do a regular egg, whichever you prefer, whatever fits your macros, but I am doing egg whites. Step two is a half scoop of protein powder. Step three is enough almond milk to get it to a batter consistency. Step four, mix it together and add stevia and cinnamon if you want. Step 5, put your bread and soak it in on both sides. Step 6, pan fry it. Yes! Step 6, pan fry it on your oven and flip it. Step 6, pan fry it on your oven. Alright, this is the final product. Top it with whatever you'd like and you're good to go.